Thailand's sprightly bunch of political reporters have done it again. You're talking about giving our ministers nicknames, some witty, but others not so funny. Mind you, these nicknames are supposed to highlight the true character of 10 ministers, come to be known as Thaksin's front line, because it's an open secret that the former prime minister has been behind the formation of his sister Yingluck's government. Prime Minister Yingluck is being called a parrot PM. Yingluck is the bird Thaksin raised in a golden cage and taught to repeatedly speak the messages he wants while avoiding talking politics. Deputy Prime Minister and Interior Minister Yongyut Wichaidit is called Grocery Tuxedo. Yongyut sticks with the Pheu Thai Party while Thaksin rewards him with top positions. He has a good personality and is a gentleman, but he has no clearer achievement than being at the PM side at all times. Deputy Prime Minister Chalom Yu Bumrung is being called Kuman Thong Kanong Suk, that is, war enjoying Kuman Thong. Kuman Thong is a naughty child ghost kept in control by a charm man as a servant. He can do things visibly or invisibly. Many times, in whispers, Chalom has allegedly told others what to say according to their designated role. Meanwhile, this active minister has been assigned to take on many important tasks, just like a warlord. The nickname for Justice Minister Prachaprumnok is Stray Eagle. As a police officer, Pracha is known as the Eagle of the Northeast. Besides being appointed as Justice Minister, a totally inexperienced Pracha was made director of the highly important Flood Relief Operations Center, which was far from his expertise. He was seen as an eagle who had flown astray. Foreign Minister Surapong Towichak Chaikun is termed Pung Pao Pe, that is, Pung the perfect target. Playing with the sound of his nickname Pung, the alias also stresses that he can do all the tasks designed to help Thaksin, including reissuing a Thai passport for him and conveniently transferring ambassadors known to be on the other side. And guess who's called the Wrench? Deputy Prime Minister Kowit Watana, because he keeps his tongue tied, especially with reporters. Deputy Prime Minister and Commerce Minister Kittirat Naranong has meanwhile been called Puleng Nong. Puleng means moving awkwardly here and there, and Nong means overflow. A comment on Kittirat's performance as Commerce Minister, in which he had traveled around to promote the economy, at one time even shedding crocodile tears when visiting a flooded industrial estate. Energy Minister Pichai Niliphapan is known as Spilling Ideas because he's very good at proposing ideas which never get implemented. Agriculture Minister Thira Wongsamut is being called Kongbe Thira. Why? Because he once said even great strategist Kong Ming could not have solved our flood problems. Thira, the only minister who was also in the Apisit Ve Cha Chiwa cabinet, allegedly provides all kinds of services for Cha Thai Patana de facto leader Banhan Silapa Acha. Therefore, he is called a Be or a servant. And lastly, Science and Technology Minister Lord Prasop Surasawadi is called Pi Jok Plot, from the Thai saying Pi Jok Pak, which means speaking inconsiderately. A reference to Lord Prasop telling people prematurely to evacuate in the face of flood waters. Finally, the quote of the year comes from Prime Minister Yingluck, who said, "The falling tears didn't come from weakness. Other people cannot understand. It's the infilling." Yingluck made the statement when she was asked by the media why she cried during the historical severe flooding.